Now here with a special commentary on Mother's Day is my second favorite cast member, Will Forte.
Thank you, Tina. Thank you. As you all know, Mother's Day is tomorrow, and we here at Saturday Night Live would like to wish mothers everywhere a wonderful day. And on a more personal note, there's someone very special to me that I'd like to wish a happy Mother's Day, and she happens to be here with us tonight. So if you don't mind, I'd like to bring her out. Mom? Here's my mom.
Hi, Tina. Hi.
Mom, you know, in life they say you can't pick your mother, but if you could pick your mother, I would definitely pick you. Aww. And so I wrote you a little Mother's Day song. So please just sit back, relax, and allow me to honor the best mother in the entire world. Mom, you are a truly special lady. You're the best mother a mother could be. You're smart, you're pretty, you're an absolute joy. And I'm really gonna miss you when you're dead. Mom, I'm gonna miss you when you're dead. We've had such a wonderful life together. And when that grim reaper comes to take you away, there will be nothing I can do to stop him. I will cry an endless stream of tears over your coffin, which will be the cheapest coffin money can buy. Because you're not materialistic, and that's why I love you. And when we cover you in dirt, never to return, I will think fondly of you as we're selling your junk. Oh, Mom, I'm gonna miss you when you're dead. You were one hell of a chick to grow inside of. I wish I had told you that I loved you before you died. But I guess I'll never have that chance. Happy Mother's Day.
Thanks. Will Forte's sweet mother and her creepy, creepy son.